new segment today, balancing your body chemistry to lose weight. A top research scientist says most of us take better care of our swimming pools than our bodies. First, explain this whole pH balancing thing and what it has to do with losing weight.
Well, the pH miracle and the balancing your fluids of the body is of utmost importance because there's some confusion here. It's not that we're overweight, it's that we're over acid. It doesn't eliminate acids through urination, defecation, perspiration, or respiration. That acid gets parked on our hips, our thighs, our buttocks, our waistline, our breasts, or in our brain, and this is what makes us fat.
So on the screen, we're listing a bunch of acidic foods. These are the foods you're saying that we should avoid: beef, chicken, dairy products. I mean, those are really the foundation of most people's diets.
Well, the foundation of most people's diet, the standard American diet, is over acid. And when we're over acid, this is what makes us sick, tired, and
old. Mountain water was introduced to me by my wife, who was suffering some back problems of her own. And what prompted me to try this water was the fact that over the past year or so, I've been having difficulty with my hands stiffening up. It was a form of spasm or carpal tunnel syndrome. With the congen water, after 2 weeks drinking this particular water, I started experiencing a tremendous amount of relief in both of my hands with loss of stiffness, especially in the morning. It certainly did help alleviate discomfort and stiffness that I was experiencing in both of my hands, which I really, really needed in order to do the procedures that I do on a day on a work basis.
Hi, I'm Dr. Dave Lessman, and I'd like to speak to you a little bit about my experience with congen water. About 5 years ago, my parents were undergoing some major health problems. My father had undergone three heart problems and operations for his cardiovascular system. My mother also was so worried about my father that she started to have some problems with acid reflux, ulcers, and arthritis. And I've tried everything else. I don't know where to go from here, and this is our last resort. So I hooked the machine up and started bringing water into them about 8-10 times a day, walking into their bedroom, had to empty the bedpans, they couldn't get up to go to the bathroom, and just made sure they drank the water. They complained a little at first about having to go to the restroom a little more. After about 3 weeks, I noticed they started to get up and get the water on their own. They really didn't want me to know. They did it behind my back. I don't know if they didn't want me to know that it was working, because they're very stubborn. They're from New York, and my dad doesn't believe in any nutrition, and he thinks everybody in California is a fruit or a nut. They started drinking on their own, and after about 3 or 4 weeks, I left and went back to Manhattan Beach, bought a machine for myself. About a month later, I got a call from my parents while I was at a meeting. I heard my mother laughing in the background, which I haven't heard her laugh for 5 years. I said, "What's going on, Mom?" She says, "Your father and I are at a Monkees concert in Fashion Island." At that point, I said, "You know what? Stop drinking the water. The water, it went to your head." And this was another reason that reinforced my belief in the congen water. After I noticed an incredible change in my parents, I started researching what this congen water actually would do for the body. Being a doctor for over 30 years, I really wanted to know, because I've never seen health benefits in this short of time in any of my patients.